Hey there! Does your business require that your booking website be available in multiple languages? If our Google Translate feature is not sufficiently accurate for your purpose, we can suggest a more advanced solution using Localize. It will allow you to configure the exact wording for each translation so you don't have to worry about any mistakes or confusion that may be caused by automatic translation. Right off the bat, we would like to point out that although Localize is a paid service, luckily they offer a free 14-day trial so you can test out their service and see if it works for you before you purchase a subscription. First off, you can go to localizejs.com and sign up or sign in to an existing Localize account. You can create a new project during sign up or add a new project from within your account. If you want to add multiple languages, you can do this by clicking Add Languages in the project dashboard. In order to integrate Localize to your SimplyBookMe page, it will be necessary to copy the Localize script into a Google Tag Manager project. In order to do this, let's navigate to tagmanager.google.com, create a new account if necessary, and add a custom HTML tag. This is where you should paste your localized script. Under Triggering, please choose All Pages and click Save. Now click Submit, add a version name, and press Publish. Setup is almost done. Now please copy the Tag Manager ID, navigate to the Custom Features page of your SimplyBookMe account, enable Google Tag Manager, paste the ID into the respective field, and click Save. Finally, in order to configure the actual translations, you should first navigate around the booking page to make sure all of the phrases that require translation are saved to your localized project. When you go back to your localized account, navigate to your project, languages, view translations, pending. Here you will see all of the phrases that have been saved so far. You can toggle the view and click through the pages to display up to 100 phrases at a time. This will allow you to select specific phrases, however, you can also select all of them if you like, and click the check mark to publish them. Once published, you can edit or unpublish them as necessary. We hope you found this video helpful. You can find more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Please do not hesitate to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our social media pages. Thank you for choosing SimplyBookMe.